Hey teachers, finally, nakagawa din tayo ng ating first periodic test or periodical test in all subjects. So, ito po ay matatag based na. So, talagang based from our lesson exemplars from week 1 to week 8 sa buong quarter 1. So, kung makikita nyo po dito sa screen, we have the or all the subjects for grade 4. So, we have 8 AP, we have English, EPP, Filipino, GMRC, and up to the last part, Science or Science. So, pasensya na po kayo kung natagalan, but then we were able to finish this one. So, in making a periodic test, dapat we have the TOS or Table of Specification na nakabase sa Bloom's Taxonomy. So, magbukas tayo ng isang subject as an example for you to see how a periodic test should be created or made. So, here is a sample. So, pinuksan natin yung mape. First periodic test. But then sa inyo, kung gusto nyo ilagay periodical test, it's up to you. So, since ang ating periodic test sa MAPE ay nahati sa music and arts, so we have here a sample in making a test here. So, music and arts, then we have also another area which is PE and health. So, ito po yung components ng MAPE for this first quarter. So, ito po ay 1 to 45. And we have provided also answer keys. Kaso lang huwag natin ipakita masyado kasi baka may nanonood na estudyante. So, in making a periodic test, so this is the what we call Table of Specification or TOS. So, ito po ay anchored sa ating lesson exemplar or sa ating CGs na ating ginagamit. We have the Bloom's Taxonomy. Ito po, remembering, understanding, application, analyzing, evaluating, and creating. Ayan. So, total of 100% and 45 items. So, lagyan nyo lang po dyan ang prepared by ninyo and noted ng inyong principal. So, balikan lang natin yung laman. Again, mayroon po tayong answer keys. Dapat may answer keys yan in such that hindi tayo mahirapan. For students naman, if you're going to review this, so ayan po, makikita nyo yung mga questions. Ayan. 1, 2, 45. So, 20 items for music and arts and 25 items for PE and health. Pwede nyo po yung i-adjust kung gusto nyo. So, we will provide the sample. I-check nyo po yung description. Andun po yung link. So, this is just for MAPE. So, we have other subjects available. Ayan. So, dapat andalan natin kung gagawa tayo ng periodic test or periodical test. Yung namagit natin, una, we have the TOS. We have the set of questions and then yung ating answer keys. So, ito po ang sinusubmit natin for checking and verification ng ating principal or master teacher. So, I hope I was able to share something. So, good luck po sa ating pag-conceptualize ng ating first periodic test and sa conduct nitong test natin sa ating mga estudyante. So, if you want, you can comment and check the link in the description. Thank you.